Damn. I don't think nobody's landing here. Let's go. No, there's one person landing here. Okay, okay. Two people. I can get to the middle part. Three people. Yeah, it's like, you know, skip class to see who this man is. I'm dead.
Like we always do. Yeah.
What is you doing, boy?
It's gonna freeze, but it's still gonna work.
Wait, where is that at?
Stop trying to make excuses.
Oh, it's not here.
I'm not.
It's right here. How far is that? Definitely can get to that. They talked to her, I thought you didn't see it. You didn't know it.
One of those girls was staring me down.
And apparently like you.
I shouldn't know, because as soon as the cousin Sienna, right? Yeah. She brought two of her friends over during the thing, right?
Mm-hmm.
They were sitting next to Diamati in the other side of the room. Mind you, me and mommy got Diamati a lot of baby stuff. A lot. Like $100 plus something with baby stuff.
I know that.
Now check this out. Everybody there only brought one or two things. I brought like four bags in a basket.
Hell, I was just always one
and as
person.
Soon as Diamati pulled out the basket, right?
Mm-hmm.
And she asked who it was, I raised my hand and everybody locked eyes on me. But eventually they all looked at Diamati unpacking all of
it. Get off of me, mate.
But that one girl was staring me down. That shit was annoying, man. Like, she was just more towards there. And I was trying not to say nothing. I was like, you know what? I'm not gonna deal with this bitch.
Jay, you don't know my end, bro. They're jealous because they didn't bring as much things as you did.
Nah. I wasn't trying to deal with no bullshit over there. Girl, you don't know how to fight, bro. You were more busy trying to call me baby and shit like that. Alright, that's what you were worried about. You were shitting over here next to me, cuddling me and shit. Alright, girl, you took acting to a whole new level.
Why are you always lying?
No, I
was gonna...
Nah,
bro.
Like, you can be looking in the opposite direction and you can feel her looking at you. That's all her shit.
I just got my health up and my shield up. And I... Okay.
What?
This is 14 karat gold.
Alright, I see you, bro. I see you, bro. I know exactly where you're at.
Yeah, you're gonna have pants under that.
I hate these snipers, bro. But I don't like the old ones. See, I'm gonna hit this. GG's, boy, GG's. Ooh, I actually did almost that one. I'm gonna make me out of nowhere. Of course there's wolves there. Of course. Why wouldn't there be wolves? Yo, stop chasing me. Oh my god. I'll take that. I'll take that. Gold legendary. Up. Jesus. Oh, look at all this beautiful loot. Oh my god, bro. The heavens are blessing me, Jay. Fortnite is giving me a reward. Look at this. I'm already maxed out on math.
Nigga
said
Fortnite.
Look at this, Jay. I came all the way over here on car, right? I had a great pump.
You know when Fortnite does that, that means there's going to be a bunch of people pushing.
Look at this, right? Look at all this loot here. I'm maxed out on all
that. Don't realize that just means that there's going to be a bunch of people rushing you.
But there's nobody rushing me right now, though.
Not right now, but there's going to be a bunch of people pushing me. Why is there an echo? Are you really going live right now?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
There's more loot in here. What is that? Bro, I just blanked this man.
In my way. Yeah.
I'm not gonna call you again.
You only called me twice.
Nah, but I'm okay.
Haven't you done that already?
Yeah, you can't fuck you up. He's not okay. I have, like, my loot is good, too. Ooh, it's funny. Okay. Oh, you. You have got to be kidding me, buddy.
What?
Jay, you better go home, boy.
Yeah, I'm
close.
Nigga, I'm telling you, you better go now.
Bro, it's always like that.
Nah, bitch, she's counting. Bro. She's about to come in here and whoop your ass. Man, I'm telling you, go, dude.
Yeah.
3 damage. Dummy, for dummy. Thank you, buddy. Oh my lord. I'm telling you guys, today is my day. What's that? That's 5. This one has 50. Mine still has more. Alright. Interesting. That I think there's not, I could just kill them. Jeez, my guy. Sorry, but just had to go to the afterlife. I'll see you in Valhalla, my boy. I forgot about you. I did not. Try to double team real hard, man. Oh, lucky. Okay. I'll see you in Valhalla as well. Alright, who's next? There's only one person left. Let's get it. One person left, boys. One person left. Interesting. Oh, I hear you, boy. I hear you, boy. Yo, this nigga was hiding in here, bro. You suck so bad, yo. Look at that, bro. Yeah, yo. Alright, GG's, boy. You send me to Valhalla. I don't like these people, bro. I swear to God, I don't like people who do that. This is so annoying. Man, like, he had all of the whole thing was his build, my guy. All of it. He was just, like, camping in the shadow. Camping in the shadow. I'm gonna go back out real quick. That's crazy, man. That's the most stupidest thing.
Let it. Did you know that was an option? Come on! Hello!
Johnny. It's not Johnny, my boy. Welcome. Listen, Johnny. I'm gonna tell you this one time. I got sent to Valhalla by a very annoying camper after destroying like 4 to 5 people. Feel my pain, Johnny. Feel my pain.
Feel my pain? Just dropped the 22 bomb and I died by sword. But we still got the one.
My pain is worse. I died by a camper. With an alien costume. I mean, alien skin. He had an SMG. Very annoying.
That's the new meta. Gotta get used to
it. I didn't see him, bro. That's the point. He was inside a house on the rooftop. All the look, he placed all his builds all over the place inside the building. I didn't see him. I'm over here looking for this man. I didn't see him. I don't see him, and he starts to spray me. And I'm like, where the fuck would this come from, bro? Like, I'm telling you, look at my video. On my broadcast, and I was like, GG, thank you for sending me to Brahala. I was sending mad people to Brahala, bro. And he was the last one left, bro. And he was camping in the building with an SMG. Feel my pain.
Yeah, what's up? Oh, grindy right now. Can I get these live sprouts?
It's ending soon, right? When is it ending again? It's March 19th. Johnny.
Yeah.
It's ending like March 19th.
Wait, what?
Is the battle pass ending?
I I don't know when they're supposed to end the season now, but I guess they're saying that it's delayed.
How's that possible? Because I watched a video yesterday saying that they thought that it was going to be delayed, but it's not.
I don't know. But I can't wait till they remove this shit. I'll be a happy man.
I want the punk back.
Yeah, I'm tired of this.
Yeah, I love the old weapons, man. I'm telling you. Compared to this, I'll definitely get back the pumps and the SMGs from back then, because they're not overpowered. They do so many nerfings, you know? I jumped into this game without a warm-up, though. And I caught... Well, the first couple of times, I didn't clap nobody. But... Like... I think it was the third match. I was whooping people. I got some good loot. Like, I was literally saying that Fortnite is, you know... giving me a time. Fortnite's, like... helping me out, man. I'm telling you. And then... comes this kid camping in the house and... sprays the crap out of me, you know? You just gotta love it. You gotta hate and love it at the same time. Let me see. I'm gonna go over here, bro.
You already jumped up?
Yeah, I'm going to the ship.
You trying to go here? Wait, where are you going?
Go to the ship. There's a loadout
the
drop.
Yeah. Fucking ship. What?
There's a loadout drop right inside the ship in a legendary chest. And there's a lot of heals. And after that, we can push this too. somebody's trying to come from outside. From above? Oh no, he's over there.
His enemy's over there. Go to sunken ship. I've never been here in my life.
Go to the back. Watch. Go to the back. Go all the way to the back. Look at the wall right there. No, turn around. Turn around. No, go back down. Go turn around. Look at that.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I love this shit, bro. You know how much loot is in here? And then they got the legendary chest up here. I got a purple sniper with some mats. Like heals up here too.
I think this drop is only for like a solo, playing solo arena. This is not for a duo.
But it can be for a duo.
It's impossible. It's not enough.
You want this? I don't want that.
I'm gonna go kill someone.
But you don't want the purple SMG?
There should be a kid up there by the gas station up here.
You don't
there
want
they the... go, yeah. They heard me.
But I don't have a shotgun yet.
Tough. I don't either.
Oh, he's dead.
I got him. Where's the other one?
I don't know, he's pretty dead.
What a bitch.
What?
He's running.
He's...
oh, no. What the fuck?
I knocked the one that was behind you.
Yeah. And I got the other one. Oh, that was another person. I guess he's seeing what the fuck we did to them. He said, oh, nope. I'm out.
I gotta make it if you want it. Alright,
I'm good. I don't need it.
I got too many heals.
You got his, Spider-Man, right?
Mm-hmm.
Go get this bitch that ran from us. There's no escape for him. They never go far.
I'm not gonna try to loot up.
There he goes right here.
Yeah.
I would say shoot. Let me get a loot on the couch. They don't even see me, they're just running around. Ooh, let me get that.
I need to get ammo.
He has a shoddy.
They both do. This man got a legendary shoddy.
Is he trying to suicide himself?
I don't know. He's dead. Oh! Oh!
Yeah, you gotta be careful. He's ass though, but he has. Oh my god!
This man just blew me up. What was that? This nigga. Holy. I should have never pushed that, mate.
Get him, he's ass. Just get in his face.
He's leaving.
Oh no, he's trying to escape. What a bitch. That motherfucker's running.
Yes, he. You know what? Fuck it.
Let's go to reboot,
yeah. I am not chasing you. I'll send you to Bahala soon enough. Maybe I'm not real quick because I get attacked.
Died to a fucking rocket launcher.
Bro. there was a rocket launcher. It was like a nail launcher.
Oh,
he rebooted this man. Hold up. Wait, what reboot was that? No, I'm not going back. Gotta be reboot. I ain't around here somewhere. Ooh, wait, I got something for you too. Gotta get to get you. You know?
Oh, it's a reboot. Wait, did he reboot up here? Okay.
Somebody rebooted up there too. Wait, so where am I at? I'm gonna go reboot you here. I'm gonna take this car. Let's go, bro.
Yes, hello. Hello?
Alright, let's get it. Oh, why? What is wrong with you, bro? Why are you letting go? I got you, homie. Just follow me, man. I'm gonna... Let's go to this chest. We got legendary weapons off the bat.
Oh shit, someone landed right in front of me.
Yeah, I said come with me. What are you doing?
This chest is in shit over here. It's only a solo. Just get next to me.
I'm already next to you.
He ran? I don't know which way he ran. He's right on top of this shit right here.
Yo, I am not fighting you, homeboy.
Oh, these are the same kids.
Oh, this nigga just sniped the shit out of me.
Yeah, you should have chased after this kid and killed him. These are the same people.
Where the fuck you at?
They're grabbing my body, running me off it.
Bro, like you, I hate people who can't, bro. Like you suck so bad.
Hold on, be back.
Bro, I hate these people, man. Like, the way they play, and then they complain about the way I play. Like, what? What is wrong with you, bro? Interesting. Oh, graphics on this thing, yeah. It's kind of neat.
stand here, how long until he really gets sus and starts looking up instead of like looking behind the porta potty? Spider-Man-ing the loop. Come on, bro. Don't be a
Nick 830.
Stop doing that. Why do you have to come behind me and do that? Oof. You're so annoying. Dad's already told you to stop and you don't stop.
Fortnite kids.
Okay. Alright, what was I doing trying to use the AI?
I'm going tomorrow.
This kid literally is just copying.
Thank you guys for subscribing to my channel. Okay.